Society's need for computing power keeps growing at a staggering pace. To keep up, we need new materials, like light-emitting silicon for high-speed computer chips, or Majorana particles, the key element for stable quantum computers. Growing materials atom by atom into so-called nanowires can make this possible, as it gives us ultimate control over the material properties. Nanowires are grown in a high-vacuum, high-temperature reactor, where tiny disks of gold are melted into droplets. The nanowire material is added as a gas, which dissolves into the gold droplets until the gold gets supersaturated and starts depositing the nanowire material layer by layer, growing the nanowire. The gold droplet is a crucial element in this process. More specifically, it's the amount of tension that builds in the droplet before precipitating the nanowire layers. This tension determines the crystalline structure of the nanowire, which is key to defining the material properties. It's like the difference between diamond and graphite. By manipulating growth circumstances, like the temperature and the ratio of incoming material, the tension in the gold droplet can be tweaked, a process researchers of Eindhoven University of Technology have perfected, resulting in very pure and accurately controlled nanowires. With these nanowires, not only can we work towards faster computers, highly efficient solar cells are among the other fields in which nanowires can change our world.